play ball. Charleston Riverdogs play their season opener tonight against the Columbia Fireflies. Charleston Mayor John Tecklenburg will perform the national anthem on a piano, and then that piano will be donated to the Simmons Pinckney Middle School program. The first pitch is tonight at 7:05.